Today video is about some very old watch what I got from my friend. He asked me to take a look and see what I can do to make this watch working again. It kind of works, the second hand is moving, but the stem goes out. Something dropped from the stem, I think. There is some gasket. Swiss watch company Favre-Leuba, Daymatic. And this is one of the oldest Swiss companies. The foundation goes back about two centuries. During the evolution of this company, they started to build this automatic watches. This is automatic watch, and it was built in 1968, I believe. The crystal itself is very cracked in some places. It should be changed. A dial is also not in good shape, showing some signs of rust somewhere. And hands are not in good shape too. The bracelet is very good, but it's not original. Nice case back, Favre-Leuba. This, their logo. Swiss made. So let's open. I lost the case back a little bit before doing this video. So it's easy to open. So here I'm trying to measure accuracy of this watch before I will do anything, and I'm using application on my cell phone which called Clock Tuner, and it shows that this watch is running very fast. I will change position of the watch to vertical and let's see how it will change something, if it will. So far the same, plus 16 minutes. First we'll remove stem. the dead green is not white, it has a lot of scratches. Starting to disassemble main spring part. There are small spring over here. This bridge holding this main spring barrel. This is the two washers. Yeah, it doesn't have cover here, so we need to find the cover for this barrel. Spring looks okay. Okay, now I want to remove this bridge. Clutch, setting wheel. can disassemble this part. So let me start from this panel. Three screws. It's broken. It's 55 years old ring. I'm trying to remove this broken screw now. Yeah, I was able to remove it. It's another spring here. And now I can remove the our wheel, and there is another screw. I think that's it. This is all disassembled. Okay, I will go to clean everything and then we can assemble it back. Okay, so everything is cleaned and I'm going to assemble it back. This is original dial. I found the replacement in its much better condition. So I'm going to install this one.